All these years looking through a screen has finally paid off.
Hi guys, today is a Friday. On Sunday, I'm going to Camp Nou.
I've come to the real deal, to the origin of it all. It's big, let me tell you. Gargantuan.
So I'm going to enter the Camp Nou Stadium. Let's check it out.
The first sight of the entrance tunnel gives you some stomach-turning indication that something very special and unique is at the end. To say that this is a Colosseum of football rather than a cathedral of football, I think does it justice, because seeing these gladiators down there on the field, it's almost Colosseum-like. And just like the Colosseum in Rome, this place will never be brought down, ever. It'll live forever in Barcelona.
Of the penalty, Messi with the ball. Come on, Messi. See the flashlights? All right, here we go.
Look at that!
Oh! What a pass!
Messi! Messi!
With a bad leg.
He's oh yeah, he's injured.
Just one more goal. Just one more goal to secure the victory. Goal by Andre Gomes.
So the game is done, guys. What's that?
Tickets.
Okay.
For souvenir. Yeah, souvenir.
Yeah, it's my souvenir. Yeah. I guess that's the end of our trip. Yeah.
If you want to go, be live, not on the TV.
So it's live on TV or what?
Probably, yeah.
Probably.
Or for the news.
I am on 69.
Okay.
And when I am 9 years, Kubala played
it. Okay. Which country?
Messi, 10.
From Hungary.
Okay, it's about time to end the vlog. I'm going to have some bread with chocolate cream. Some stupid video will be playing in the background. I don't know how well the video has turned out to be. Yeah, but I'll keep making these and bringing it to you. So watch out for the next video. Bye.